Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Shanti. You guys, today's video, I'm gonna be doing the fall questions tag. I was tagged by my girl Courtney from Mama Makes It Happen. So if you guys see me constantly looking down, it's because I'm looking at the questions on my phone. Okay, so the very first question is, what is your favorite Halloween movie? My favorite movie, probably like so many other people, is Hocus Pocus. You guys, from the moment I seen that movie when I was a little girl, I think it came out when I was like, I wanna say I was 11, something like that, I'm not sure. But from the moment I've seen that movie, I have loved it. I'm not like a huge Halloween fan because I'm scary, so I don't like scary movies. So Hocus Pocus was like perfect for me. Second question is apple or pumpkin? And y'all, look here. I know I love fall. I know I always say I'm a fall girl, and I am, but I don't like apple or pumpkin. Now, as far as pie, I don't know if this is talking about pie or not. If it's talking about, that's what I would assume it's talking about. I don't like pie. I'm not a pie person. I will like taste some peach cobbler, but I won't eat it all. I don't like sweets that like that. So, but as far as scents, if they're going as far as fragrances, apple all the way, because I love how apple smells. I don't like pumpkin anything. Number three, Halloween party or explore haunted places. I would have to say Halloween party. I've only ever been to a couple, and I think I've been to more haunted houses, which is crazy. You guys, last year my husband took me to this haunted house. I think it's called the 17th door, something like that. If you guys did not see that vlog last year, I'm gonna link that below. It was crazy. It was a lot of fun, but your girl was scared, okay? So if I had, he wants to go back this year. I said, not with me. You better find somebody else to go with, because I'm not going. But truth be told, you know, if he makes me go, I have to go. But so if it was my choice, I would definitely choose a Halloween party. Okay, number four is store-bought or pumpkin patch pumpkins. And I'm gonna say pumpkin patch pumpkins for whatever reason. I feel like they have more character usually. This may not always be the case, but a lot of them do. So I'm gonna say pumpkin patch. Number five, favorite fall scent. And that's that candle right back there, you guys, leaves. From Bath & Body Works. That is my all-time favorite candle. I will burn it year-round. When they have their huge sale after Christmas, I order literally like 20 of them, and I'll use them to burn out. And I just love that scent. It's like a cinnamon, I don't know, but it has a lot of, if you like cinnamon, you'll love that. Okay, you'll love this candle if you don't know what it smells like. But that's my favorite scent. So anything like combination of cinnamon, apples, those are my favorite fall scents. Favorite fall drink. I really do like apple cider, but I'm gonna go with hot chocolate because I love hot chocolate. I make some really, really good homemade hot chocolate, and I'll link that video below as well. I put that out during Christmas time last year when I did my hot cocoa bar. But if you guys want a really good easy hot chocolate, but delicious hot chocolate recipe, everybody asks me to make this every single year for them. I'm gonna link that down below as well. It's so good. I always like make a pot of it because I make it in the crock pot, and I just leave it for my family to keep going back to throughout the day. We absolutely love hot chocolate around here. Number seven is Halloween or Thanksgiving, and I'm gonna have to say Thanksgiving. I love everything about Thanksgiving. The thing I love most about Halloween is one of my brother's birthday falls on Halloween. So I'll always love Halloween just because my brother's birthday is Halloween day. But I'm not huge on Halloween. I'm starting to like it more and more. But like I said before, I don't like scary things. Even though I decorated my house, you guys, a lot more than I ever have in the past. And that Halloween tour will be coming up in a couple of days. But I absolutely love Thanksgiving. I love seeing all my family. We have to go between two houses. So we go to my mom's house and we see my mom's side of the family. And then we also go to my father-in-law's house. So I get to see so much family on that day. And I'm just a really family-oriented person, of course. And then all the good food that is made. So Thanksgiving. Number eight, most loved, most loved pumpkin-based food. Nothing. I don't like anything pumpkin based. Like, I don't know why. I wish I did, because everybody who loves pumpkin, like, I feel like it's either you really love it or you just don't like it. I don't think like there's a medium. So I don't like anything pumpkin based. Number nine is corn maze or haunted house. And I'm gonna say corn maze. I love corn mazes. I think like 2 years ago we went to a corn maze, you guys, and only this kind of stuff happens to me, okay, because my name is Shanti. But we were in a corn maze, and it was like me and my husband and my brother-in-law, and I don't know, just it was a whole bunch of us. And I think it was a moth. I'm pretty sure it was a moth. There was some kind of bug. It was flying around, and it kept like getting in my way. And so after finally we get out this corn maze, like, you know, I felt something like in my bra, and I'm like, what is that? So then I felt something moving in my bra. Y'all, I damn near came out my skin, okay? My husband had to like reach his hand in my, probably TMI, sorry y'all, but whatever. He had to reach his hand and take it out. God, I haven't been to one since then. Like I said, it's probably 2 years ago, but that won't deter me because I actually really love them. But that was horrible. That was a horrible experience. Number 10, favorite candy to eat on Halloween. Like I told you guys, I'm not real big on sweets, but there are a couple of candies that I like occasionally. And if I had to pick one, it would probably either be Skittles or Kit Kat. And sometimes maybe peanut M&Ms. It depends on how I feel, because I'm not huge on chocolate. So my first instinct, I'm gonna go with Skittles. Number 11, favorite childhood fall memory. And I would have to say just, I have a lot of siblings, and just being with them, like hanging out with them, playing Monopoly on like super cold days, and literally like playing Monopoly for hours and just laughing and have a good time. And we did that probably year round, but we did that more, you know, in cold weather because we weren't going outside. So just doing that. Number 12, favorite Thanksgiving food, and that's easy, so simple. That's my mother's greens and my grandmother's dressing. Number 13, sweaters or scarves. Sweaters all day. I have on one right now, and it's so just cozy. I love sweaters. I'm definitely a sweater girl. Number 14, wool socks or slippers, and I'm gonna go with socks. I love a good cozy sock. I'm really into socks. I have a ton of those. And number 15, what's my favorite fall tradition? And that's probably getting the whole family together and going to the pumpkin patch. We love doing that. Yeah, I'll have to say that that's my favorite fall tradition. Okay, so first of all, I want to say thank you to my girl Courtney for tagging me. I want to tag two other ladies. That's my girl Amber from AmBam's Life, and then my girl Tristina. Her channel name is Tristina Rose. I'm tagging you ladies. If you guys like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please be sure to do so. Make sure you hit that notification bell so you can know when I upload future videos. And until next time, everybody, bye.